So what is it? So that's actually supposed to be a state of permanent bliss. Right? So what is it?
Beyond duality.
How is that? What is the state beyond duality? And did you experience it? Correct. For Jivan Mukta, life is a play. Okay? Krishna was faced with so many serious situations in life. Everything is a play for him. Don't say he is Bhagwan. That's called state of Jivan Mukta. Now, every play you have made it very serious actually. Even for a cricket or football match has become wars. Football match people go mad actually.
Because you have become a part of it.
So, you have heard of this called Mukti or liberation and all, right?
Yeah.
Tell me what does that mean for you? You come, this card is about the classes about Mukti and all. So what is that your, what is that bliss, right? So what is your concept for that? How do you get some, how does somebody become liberated, mukti? What are you, describe that such a person.
Dead.
Huh?
Dead.
Dead. What is it?
State of Jivan
Mukta. State of Jivan
Mukta. He's sitting in front of
me. He's sitting in front of me. So what do you think is mukti? Mukti from what? Liberation from what?
From this life cycle,
sir. What is this life cycle?
Getting born and dying again, getting
why are you getting born and dying again? Why? What is the, who made you do that?
Oh, karma.
Who? What is this karma? How do you get out of that?
That's what is mukti.
How do you get out of this karma? Okay. Anybody else?
By saying whatever you are doing, you are not doing.
Your higher self. What you are not, you have to start understanding this is not Rob, not me. Okay? You cannot find out who you are, but you can find out who you are not. Okay? What you are not.
Negative
only. Because it is, when you, let's say you want to get water, right? Let's say you have to dig a well, right? So you cannot create water. What you have to do?
Dig,
and take out the mud. Then water is there. Like that Atma, you cannot get it. You have to dig and remove the mud. That's called neti, negative. You have to keep removing the mud what you are thinking, mud is sticking to you. Okay? So now what is the mud sticking to you? You will find out. Right? What was your state when you are in the womb of the mother? Here,
fetus.
So what was he? How the child? What is his status? How does the child? How, what is the state of the child mind?
Blissful.
No, worries.
No worries.
Khana, peena, shelter.
Sona.
Everything is being taken
care. Khana, peena, sona.
Everything is taken care. Right? No questions.
No worries.
And the child doesn't know the separation between the mother and the baby. It doesn't know where there's a mother also.
Yeah.
Right? It's a state of total bliss or peace. Both means safety. Because nothing to worry. So
because it doesn't know anything.
It's okay. Yeah. Whatever is that? Coffee? No.
No.
Tea?
No.
No. Okay. Job?
No. No.
Babysitting?
No.
Satsang? Right? So how is the mind like that? Mind have a child?
Peacefully.
Okay. Just close your eyes and imagine you are a child in the womb of the mother. Just what is it? No thoughts, no worries, no? No thoughts, no worries.
It can be ignorance also, no?
It's okay. But ultimately, whether it's ignorance or knowledge, bliss doesn't get affected.
Okay.
Ignorance and knowledge, yes, happiness will affect it.
Okay.
bliss is not affected by ignorance or knowledge also. Okay? So just visualize you are sit, you are in the womb of the mother, and what state your mind will be in. So go back to the inner space, Sahaja Samadhi, okay? Take your mind, become aware of the total space, outer and inner space. Space is infinite, space is beginningless, endless. The space is within your body also, from head to toe. In the inner space, there is a feeling of I amness. Stay in that feeling of I amness like a child in the womb of the mother. Any thought or feeling comes, ask question, who am I, and come back to the inner space. Stay in that I amness. Just visualize you are in the womb of the mother. Be aware of the inner space. No past, no future, no desire, total present moment. No seeking, no seeker. Secure and protected. लोकाः समस्ताः सुखिनो भवन्तु हरिः ॐ श्रीगुरुभ्यो नमः हरिः ॐ स्लोली ओपन योर आईज़ So, are you able to do? What happens?
Nothing. I could feel that I was fetus in the womb.
Hmm.
Nothing at all.
No thoughts. Mind is peaceful. Yes.
Try to visualize like there will be no thoughts.
No, you don't visualize. Just take to the inner space. See, I didn't tell you to visualize. Just go to the inner space. Sahaja Samadhi. Okay. No imagination. Child doesn't have to imagine.
Pressure.
Peaceful. Shuru nalirlila. Ni yen imagine what a Sahaja Samadhi. What inner space you go back? You have to just go to inner space and stay. No, there's no imagination required. I told imagination only just to take you, point you to, point to state.
Peaceful.
The
same imagination.
No, I'm saying you don't have to imagine. Just when the thought comes, again think that I'm in the inner space. That's all. Nothing else. Don't have to. Child doesn't think. Okay.
Yeah, inner space. If the thought came again, then
yeah.
Back to
it. So the mind is silent.
Yes.
Fresh and more peaceful.
Initially, I was not able to. When thoughts come, I used to know.
What you said, who are you? That's it. Good. Peaceful.
Calm
and silent. This is the state of Jivanmukta. Jivanmukta means this much only. Okay? Only thing is, you have to maintain this in the waking condition. Okay. So now you imagine the bliss and all, nothing is imagination. This much is only bliss. Bliss is nothing else. Oh, bliss means something happened to me. Nothing like that. What you did, Sahaja Samadhi, is the meaning of bliss. No thoughts. No desires. I want this, I don't want this. No. Right? Understand?
Best thoughts. Number of thoughts are less.
Right? So that is the state of enlightenment. Ashte. Because whether we have imagination. Oh, enlightenment hai gata nahi. Ashte.
But how come, sir, when we do search samadhi, so many thoughts will be coming. Then again, I will be telling so. But now, there wasn't anything. Means, nothing was in
my mind. Am I doing some magic?
Maybe.
That's because you are in my presence.
That's true. Because I find it, whenever we do a meditation here, that comes in the house is like...
That is... It. Yeah, you come here because the more the exposure will purify your mind. That's because of my...
Yes, your presence, sir.
Presence.
Actually, what we felt now, that is capital self?
No. That is the reflection of capital self. Still, capital self you have not come.
Gotcha.
Because capital self cannot be felt.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? But bliss you want to say, give the example of bliss. I have given you example of bliss.
Gotcha.
Okay, otherwise you will imagine bliss means what? So you are in Himalayas and what is it? Badrinath.
Kashi.
You want
Kashi
and all, you are searching for bliss as if bliss is available in buckets there. hot water bucket, and playing with the child, bliss is being with yourself, atma. Okay, when you are with self, no thoughts. How to make no thoughts? Simply are no thoughts. Okay, so to go back to your inner child, which is already there, not damaged, not died also, it's there already. Right? You are that inner child, the child of God, Bhagavanta. Again and again, to go back to that inner child, divine child, is called meditation. Is it complicated?
No.
That's what you are.
I made it a mess.
We'll find out what is this mess, sir. How did mess came into picture, okay? So now the child is born. From mother's womb, his child is out. Right? So what do you see? How is the child?
It's happy.
Blissful.
Yes.
Happy, again, conditions apply.
Uh-huh.
I want a coffee, I want a tea, and I want what is the Badrikashram hot water. Actually, there's some similarity between you and the child. Both have no hair. And after some time, this also will go. Then it will like that only. Right? See the shine in the eyes. Eyes are shining. Right? Huh? Now, why your eyes has become so dim? What a light happened? What happened to your light in your eyes? Where did it go? So, is child blissful? When it's hungry, it will cry. Okay? Blissful doesn't mean you don't have to cry. A blissful person can cry. No, there's no. The cry is a physical need. So, he'll cry. Okay? And when he wets the clothes, he'll cry. But otherwise, the child is blissful. No desire, no want, no desire. Right? Nothing. I want this, I don't want this. Isn't it? So, if you drop, I don't want this and I want this. I want to be blissful, I want to go to Badrikashram. I have to play with the child. You have to just go back to your inner child, which is already there. Okay? The inner child has not died, it is there. That is you, there is a divine child in you. Divine child. Blissful all the time. Can you go back to that? Easily, simply? Any complexities?
Easy when we are sitting there, but not otherwise.
I'll give you some tablets. Right? Now, from the child to this guy is... Who is this guy? What is it?
So many thoughts.
What is your condition? Where are you now?
In this condition.
The last third one.
Third one.
Full of load.
Loaded.
Loaded, no?
Yeah.
Loaded, right?
Yeah.
Are you like this? So in our ancient people, earlier people, they told mukti means definition of mukti they give. Liberation. They said,
drop all the load.
Listen carefully, I'll do help you. Right?
It's not the kagala, after
sukha. Yeah, sukha. Our Hindi kala hedidru. Yado makkalagadiddare mukti illa. Kelidra? That's a saying in Kannada. Without, if you don't get a child, you'll not get liberation.
Yes.
Kelidra? Kelidra. Huh? Kelidra? Keshara makkalu hutsidre? ಒಂದು ಎರಡು ಒಂದು ಎರಡು ಅದು ಗಂಡು ಮಗು ಬೇಕು ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಂದ ಅಲ್ಲಪ್ಪ ಸೇ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಸೆಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಸೆಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ದೋಸ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ನೋ ಸೊ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಎ ಚೈಲ್ಡ್ ಯು ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಲಿಬರೇಟೆಡ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಇನ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಟ್ವಿಸ್ಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಲ್ಯಾಂಗ್ವೇಜ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ಎ ಟ್ವಿಸ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಆಗದಿದ್ರೆ ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಹಾಗೆ ಆಗದಿದ್ರೆ
ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಇಲ್ಲ
ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಹಾಗೆ ಆದ್ರ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಹಾಗೆ ಆಗೋದ್ರು ನೋ ಥಾಟ್ಸ್ Child-like mind. No, I want this, I don't want this. I like, I don't like. ಯಾವ ಥಾಟ್ಸು ಇಲ್ಲ, ಅದೇ ಮುಕ್ತಿ. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಉಪನಿಷತ್ರು ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ನ ಕರ್ಮಣ ನ ಪ್ರಜೆಯ ನ ಧನೇ ನ ತ್ಯಾಗೇ ನೈಕೆ ಅಮೃತತ್ವ ಮಾನುಷು. ಸೊ ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್. ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ಎ ಮಿಲಿಯನ್ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ರಾಕ್ಟೀಸ್. ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ಯಾತ್ರ, ಐ ಡಿಡ್ ದಿಸ್, ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಯು ಡಿಡ್, ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬೈ ಮುಕ್ತಿ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್. ನ ಪ್ರಜೆಯ ಬೈ ಪ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್ ಯು ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಮುಕ್ತಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ ಸೀಕಿಂಗ್ ಲಿಬರೇಷನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬಿಕಮ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಒನ್ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಅಗೇನ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಥ್ರೂ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ಮುಕ್ತಿ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಕಮ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ಇನ್ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಬಾಂಡೇಜ್ ಕಮ್ಸ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್, ರೈಟ್? ನ ಕರ್ಮಣ ನ ಪ್ರಜಾ ಧನ ಧನೇನ. So you have a lot of money, I'll do a lot of charity, it doesn't work. Tyage naike amrutatvamasho, giving up will help you. What giving up? Giving up what?
Huh?
I like, I don't like. I want this, I don't want this. Because I am blissful by myself. Where I am blissful? When I go back to my inner child. Which is very simple, Sahaja Samadhi. In Sahaja Samadhi, what is there? Just I am feeling is there. So I am body, I am mind, I am Rekha, I am Suresha, nothing is there. No, I am plus something is not there. The moment I am plus something comes, problem. Okay? So now, we have to again and again go back to that inner state, Sahaja Samadhi, so that we learn, reconnect with our inner child. Okay? That's the only way. It is not died, it is there. But we are not noticing it. The child is orphaned because you are so bothered by the outside world. Just go back to the inner child, right? Go back to the inner space where just I am feeling is there. No thought, no other thought. Again come back to I am. Simple. Sahaja Samadhi, natural. Yeah, no force illa. Nothing to do, no visualization also. Imagination, I just told you how you are in the Chandra Swami. That's only to indicate to you. But you don't have to imagine that you are in the Madhya Swami. Right? So let us do again Sahaja Samadhi. Okay? Sit comfortably. Become aware of the total space. Space is emptiness. Become aware of the space within the body. From head to toe, there is an inner space. Every cell of the body, every organ of the body has space. Stay in that inner space. In chest cavity, there's a feeling of I am-ness throughout the body, aliveness throughout the body. Stay in that inner space, I am-ness. Stay as the divine child. Any thought comes, just remember who am I? I am the divine child. Stay in that inner space. Blissful. There's total space inside the body. there's a feeling of I amness, aliveness there. Stay in that.